The city center remains gridlocked as there are short traffic jams.